Alright guys, welcome to the Fishing with MG video. I'm Mark and I'm doing my first ever tournament, and we're here at the boat launch with Eric. We're about to launch off.
You better hold on. Ready?
Ready. There we go. Ain't got to worry about you. Stuck on there like glue.
Got one.
Yeah, need that one?
Yeah, you want it. He ain't a huge one, but he's a good one.
That's a good size.
That's a good fish.
That's a good fish, man.
Good size. Damn right, that's a good fish. Choke the shit out of him. I had him. 140. 140.
You put in water, right?
Yeah. Like that, don't play with it.
Just reel him in.
Yep. No, I mean, don't force him. I'm talking.
Oh, there we go. Go.
See if he's
ow!
Off. How bad?
Not too bad.
Okay.
How many is it?
There's a hole back there, and that's why I didn't finish it. Oh, I got you. There we go. There, second one. This is a good one. Ooh, keep low, baby. Keep low. Come here, blue. Woo-hee!
Hard.
Oh, that's a pipe. Yeah, you just called that one too. Need a net? That's a good fish, Eric. That's a good fucking fish.
I'm throwing that.
You sure?
Yeah.
Okay. There we go, Eric. Eric, yep, it's a good one. First cast on that side. Ooh, yeah, baby.
That is a good one.
She's digging.
Oh, going to the back of the boat. She's going to the back of the boat.
Or she's just foul hooked.
We can cull these out.
Mm-hmm. Are you going to catch them anyway?
See, and that's why I like these cull.
I like that. I like that a lot. You know, the cranker and salt and salt. Better fish. But then again, I don't know. Could be foul hook. I don't know. He's running towards the boat.
What down there? That's up to you if you want to try to eat.
I don't know. He looks kind of too close to call.
Oh, I got one too.
Down? Alright, I'm going to throw this one back. Alright, I'll keep her on, but I think it's better. Oh, that's better. Way better, dude. Doubles. It's a beautiful morning. Oh, there we go. See, I think I need to sing more.
Small.
I think so.
I'll flip them.
You can flip any one you want. I mean, I could have flipped them other ones.
They're a little bit bigger than the last one.
Flip the head first.
I don't know. What do you think?
That's up to you if you want to just get a fifth fish boat, and then we got to start cold.
Later.
It ain't gonna float.
Water.
Or dropping a bait in water like that.
Damn, that one.
Ooh, wee.
Yeah? Isn't that good? Sounds deep when he jumped up. That's better. That's a way better fish than the other one.
Got a good belly on. Hey, just be. I'm proud of you because you've caught more than just a couple fish already.
I'm just happy to be out here. Like I said, just the pressure of not think about them as a tournament, like you said.
1 pound.
Nice. It'll head up.
Well, see, that's what I told you. I said, well, now we're gonna be doing.
Ooh, wee. Ooh, it's being dragged.
All right, hold on. Oh, no, just cause of where he hit it. That little fish started peeling drag.
Yeah, bro.
You know what that means?
You tie my guy?
Yep.
Hit it on the head again.
This one hit it by the tail, but he hit it twice. Sucks, we ain't got him, but we probably got some smallest fishes. We got five fish, we got one, 2 pounds.
Like I said, do what you got to do. I'll work around it. I mean,
well, it's not that. I'm still throwing a bunch of things. I might not get as many bites now as I would.
Earlier, right? With the sun coming up?
Well, just period. It's a different bait. But usually, whenever I throw your swim, that's all I'm going to be catching the bigger fish.
Mm-hmm. Got a slap. Slap. There we go.
Watch your line. Watch your line.
Oh, Eric. That's a better fish than what I've been catching today.
Yeah.
That'll replace one in there.
Sure will. 1 pound, 1 ounce. Right?
Yes, sir! What?
Alright, that's six fish.
I should have wrote down the weight so you can keep up with it, though.
Don't have to.
That's right. I can see why you can.
First call of the day.
Whoop whoop! See you later, fish. Get bigger.
Mm-hmm. That's the goal.
All right, guys, it's only been less than an hour, and we've already got five fish on the boat, and we've already culled a few of them out, so it's a good day. Yeah. Oh, there we go, Eric. Oh! He threw it all.
That was a big fish, wasn't it?
He threw the... Yeah. Yeah. Just slowly acclimated.
That's the only bad thing about this place.
I didn't even think about that at all. But just putting him in a live well with a... And then you're catching two different, you know...
Two different.
I think I got fish, Eric.
There is.
Yeah,
you do. Don't.
Oh, damn,
fucking
got fish.
Don't want to lose your bait, though.
Nope.
I did that.
Yes, I'm glad you did too.
He swallowed that sucker too, didn't he?
He did. He's off, dude. Yeah, he threw it out. Yo, you met it?
This work. Hey, cast out. I don't need it.
You don't need that?
No.
Alright, which way?
There you go, dude.
That was grass this time. Feisty little hug.